80% of all insects undergo complete metamorphosis. You're probably very familiar with the topic. Eggs hatch into caterpillars, which in turn pupate and emerge as beautiful butterflies. But what exactly happens to allow the insects to transform? Hormonal signals are key, more specifically juvenile hormone, which is present in all young insects. Juvenile hormone functions with an ecdysteroid, steroid, which is a type of hormone that controls molting, to allow the insect to grow. During the larval stage, a short burst of the ecdysteroid stimulates molting, followed by juvenile hormone, which is what determines the traits of the following molt. This is done through signal transduction pathways, which controls the expression of genes. But in the absence of juvenile hormone, instead of molting into a larvae, the insect will transition into pupation and then adulthood. Studies have shown that removing the corpora alata, which is the gland that produces juvenile hormone, results in premature metamorphosis. During pupation, dramatic remodeling of organs happens, such as in fruit flies, where only the nervous system and Malpighian tubes are unscathed. However, the amount of cell death varies significantly throughout the insect orders. Cellular processes such as autophagy usually happen first, followed by apoptosis, but the balance can vary based on the tissue that is being reconstructed. This kind of turns the pupa into a soup. It is during this time that imaginal discs come into play. Imaginal discs are found in all insects that undergo complete metamorphosis, and are sac-like structures made from undifferentiated tissue. They are formed when the insect is still an embryo and are vital structures because they will develop into adult features. They grow slowly within the larvae, but rapidly grow and differentiate during pupation, using the nutrients from the soup around them. Most, if not all, adult features, such as wings or genitalia, come from these discs. Metamorphosis is a crucial biological process that has contributed to the overwhelming success of insects. Studying it enhances our understanding of insect life cycles, which are vital to ecosystems, and researchers even suggest that metamorphosis can be used as a tool to measure climate change. So whether you see an ant, fly, butterfly, or beetle, remember that an amazing process created them.